As you can see, I didn't cut some of my asparagus. Some of them are still very thin. You'll want to wait until your asparagus is about pencil sized, this one here, to cut it so that it has a good root system established. Also, these little ones will go and produce seed for more.